So what'd you do, go to sleep?
Now, you just behave yourself. Oh, Dex. Dex Dexter, this is my daughter Monica.
You mentioned that already, Mother.
Oh, did I?
She's a little flustered.
Yeah, well, I just spent the last 15 minutes deciding whether or not to leave by the window.
Monica has tried to make up for her perfectly awful timing by making us some tea.
Well, thank you, but if you don't mind, I think I'll pass.
Oh, no, please, don't be embarrassed. I'm used to Mother's escapades.
What?
You know, I really should have served the two of you in bed the way I used to.
You have never, she has never, ever.
Now, remember the guy? He drank so much beer, she threatened to hook up an IV.
She's joking. You do know that she's joking.
I'm certainly in no position to comment.
Would it be all right if I called you Uncle Dex?
You are outrageous.
I think I'd better leave the two of you alone.
I am kidding. Please. Mother is so straight. She once thought the IED was a federal agency.
If you weren't so big, I would put you over my knee and spank you.
No, seriously. If any of this were true, I wouldn't be joking about it.
Well, you do have a lot to catch up on.
And you probably need a drink.
Uh-huh. I'll call you. Good night.
Good night.
Good night, Uncle Dex.
Good night.
Dex? Now, this wouldn't be the same Dex Dexter that was married to Alexis, would it? What a wonderful way to get back at her.
Oh, no. Getting back at Alexis has nothing to do with it.
Well, not very much to do with it. Oh.